LinkedIn dark mode. It is finally here. Now it might not have rolled out for everybody yet. Even me, it took a while before it comes to me. But don't worry, once you have it, you have it. Okay, now I'm going to show you how you can enable LinkedIn dark mode in your LinkedIn profile, whether in your computer, and later I'll show you in my mobile phone. Now, computer first. So this is my LinkedIn profile. So very easy. All you have to do is just go to click on the top right, which is me. Just click there. Then you can see a settings and privacy. Click on it. And then you can see display here. Then you can see there's word dark mode. So you can see here, you can choose a device setting. If your device setting is dark mode, it'll be dark. But now I want to manually change to dark mode. So I just click on here, dark mode, and voila, finally, good for your eyes. And I change this to dark mode. Then back to LinkedIn. Beautiful, and now you can see it's dark mode. Now before I go to my mobile, if you have not subscribed to this channel yet, subscribe to this channel and turn on notification bell so you don't miss any of my future video. So now let's go to my phone and let me show you how you can enable it in your phone. Let's go. So now let's check how we can do it in the phone. First of all, go to your LinkedIn as usual. Then you click on top left, your picture, and then you go to settings. Then you go to account preferences, and then you can see the display there. Click on it, and then you click on dark mode. Oh, nice to eyes. So alright, so this is how you can change your LinkedIn to dark mode for computer and mobile. If you like what I share, do give me a like and subscribe to this channel. Thank you so much, and I see you in my next video. Goodbye.